I am personally excited that Joe Coy is hosting. I interviewed him a while back for GMA, and you guys, he has less than 2.5 weeks to prepare. Most hosts get months, so we'll see what he comes up with. Of course, tonight puts up a very tight match for the Oscar stage in just a few weeks.